gives hope to the LPL with a single press of a button.
And there were two smites on Dom one side.
I like those odds.
Damage piled up, and he just pops on
W
in
onto
and
the
steals
Baron.
It away. Just beautifully done.
Oh wait! Oh, okay. Yeah. So you know the irony of the double smites. It was Showmaker that smited early, which then set up for. You would ideally think that with the comms they would just smite at the same time, but the second smite fell short, and that was JJ's time to shine. He steals away the Baron and keeps EDG's hope still alive.